That's our underwater footage of the tank with the AW100.